आदगुरे नमः, जुगादगुरे नमः, सतगुरे नमः, श्री गुरुदेवे नमः। आदगुरे नमः, जुगादगुरे नमः, सतगुरे नमः, श्री गुरुदेवे नमः। आदगुरे नमः, जुगादगुरे नमः, सतगुरे नमः, श्री गुरुदेवे नमः। Bringing your awareness to your breath, connecting with the Pavan Guru, the breath of life. As you inhale and as you exhale, be total aware, be in awareness of the breath that is coming and going. Deep inhale and deep exhale. Starting the journey of the inner self. Connecting with your own self and realizing the Harimandir, the temple of the divine, within your own essence, within yourself. Harimandir eho sarir hai. This very body is the temple of the divine. Creating a yogic space within your own self. Just be aware of all the sensations, all the thoughts, all that is happening in the moment. From head to toe, you are aware. ध्यान फील योर सेल्फ एंड द डिफरेंट सेंसेशंस ऑल दैट इज हैपनिंग इन द प्रेजेंट मोमेंट बी अवेयर नाउ फील As though your body is floating, going higher and higher towards the Sahasra, your 10th gate, and even beyond that, into Akash, going beyond the body and the mind and all the boundaries. And all the limitations that we have created, higher and higher, the Paradesa, the land beyond, which we call the paradise, which is within you, floating towards the Akash, going higher and higher. And as you fly into your own subconscious mind, And your mind beyond the mind. You are looking at the Bindu. Light sparkling out of the Bindu. As you go nearer and nearer, nearer and nearer, it's becoming clearer. And visualize that light turning into the golden temple, the Harimandir, with the nectar pool surrounding it, becoming more visual. And now begin to walk towards this beautiful temple of the divine within your own self. Walk towards it. With each step that you are taking, be aware, be conscious of your left and your right foot. Left, the foot of karma. Right, the foot of dharma. Walk towards your destiny. Walk home. Keep on walking. With each step that you take, be aware of the 2 feet. Feel the cold marbles of the house of Guru Ram Das. And now, walk towards the pool, the nectar pool, which is known as Amritsar, the nectar tank, the waters that have given you life when you were in the womb. Walk towards it. And now start stepping into the nectar pool of Guru Ram Das. With each step that you take towards it, deeper and deeper you are going into your subconscious mind and the mind beyond the mind. Go deeper. Go deeper. Deeper. And just go, submerge yourself into the waters of the existence. It's like going back to the womb, feeling at home, feeling oneness with the nectar tank of Guru Ram Das. Ram Das सरोवर नाते सब उतरे पाप कमाते, निर्मल होए कर इस नाना गुरपूरे की नेदाना. With great blessings, the Guru blesses you to merge into that nectar tank. Go deeper. Just dissolve yourself into this. Dissolve. Feel as though you are disappearing into these waters. The waters of life. The water of life. Where all life began. Where once you started your journey. The journey of realization, the primal waters, fill. Just dissolve into it, you don't exist. Your hands have dissolved, your arms have dissolved, your body have dissolved. And now, the mind have dissolved. All that you are and all the different sub-personalities that you carry with you all the time, dissolving into the nectar pool of Guru Ram Das, is called Shunya. Dissolve. You don't exist. For a few seconds, believe that you are not. Wide emptiness the primal void. It's like you are everything. You are no more the wave but the ocean. You are no more the wave but the ocean. Nanak leen payo Gobind syon, jyon pani sang pani. Nanak have merged with the divine like the water merges with the water. My very essence, my very existence is the all. Never was I separated. Never would I be separated. It's my identification to the self. It's my identification with the mind, that I have created these limitations. I am all. Through the nectar tank of Guru Ram Das, through the Harimandir, the door onto the divine, I shall be all. Just for a few seconds more. Hold the space. Let not yourself exist. Please. You don't exist. Dissolve deeper and deeper. And now start coming back. After experiencing the samadhi with the primal waters, come back. Come back to who you are. Your mind and your body given to you to serve. Come back. But coming back with a new realization, coming back with a new understanding that I am all. I am all. The boundaries are no more. Guru Pure Ki Nidana. With the grace of the Guru, this understanding comes into existence, comes into my mind. And with that understanding, completely in union, in peace with whoever you are, with all the limitations that you may have carried with you since birth, accepting all, judging none, come back to yourself with this renewal, with this new life, and slowly start coming out of that nectar tank. It's like coming out of the womb with new life, with innocence, the innocence of the child. And with that innocence, now you're going to face your guru, your higher self, and start walking towards the Harimandir. Walk towards the Harimandir, the golden temple. Walk. Again, aware of the each breath and aware of both your foot. Your karma and dharma now in balance. The karma spots the dharma and the dharma spots the karma. They were never in duality, you created it. And now in total unification, Ek Omkar, I'm all. Walk towards the Guru. Walk towards the Guru. And now crossing the bridge which exists in between the material world and the world beyond. And both these worlds are inside you. Cross this bridge, which each step that you're taking now with you, you are guided. All the ancient ones, all the siddhas, the yogis, the gurus, all supporting you, the angels, the devatas and the devis, all showering you with flowers. As you walk the path of the Guru, prosperity, wisdom, creativity, all come. Walk. And right in front of you, the golden temple, the door is open. The door was never closed. But today, with this renewal, with this new sight, we call the Dibh Drishti. With the grace of the Guru, you have opened up. Walk, step into. Now, take your right foot forward. Let the Dharma lead the Karma. Step into the divine temple of Guru Ram Das. बैठा सोडी पातशाह, द मास्टर ऑफ राजयोग, राजयोग तख्त दियन गुर रामदास, वी कॉल हिम द सोडी सुल्तान। सोडी सुल्तान सीटेड देयर विथ आर्म्स ओपन वेलकमिंग यू बैक होम। गुरु रामदास, योर वेरी हायर सेल्फ, नाउ इज द यूनिफिकेशन ऑफ द लोअर एंड द हायर सेल्फ। व्हेन द लोअर सेल्फ हैव क्लींस्ड इटसेल्फ इन द नेक्टर ऑफ द गुरु, इट इज नाउ टाइम टू मीट द गुरु विथ ओपन आर्म्स। वॉक टूवर्ड्स द गुरु विद द फीलिंग्स ऑफ जॉय एंड आनंद। आनंद पाया मेरी माए सतगुरु मैं पाया, ओ माई मादर, आई एम इन ब्लीस, आई एम इन एक्सटसी, आई फाउंड माई थ्रू गुरु, नॉट समवेयर आउटसाइड बट विद इन माई ओन सेल्फ, माई हवेरी हायर सेल्फ, माई गुरु। अंतर गुरु आराधना, मेडिटेट ऑन द इनर गुरु। एंड नाउ आई वॉन्ट यू टू बाव योर हेड ऑन टू द लोटस फिट ऑफ गुरु रामदास। बाव, लेट योर फॉरहेड टच द लोटस फिट ऑफ द गुरु। एंड एज यू टच, फील द इनिशिएशन, फील द इनिशिएशन। इट्स कॉल्ड द यूनियन विद द हायर सेल्फ। मर्ज, मर्ज इन टू द लोटस फिट ऑफ द गुरु, मर्ज इन टू द लोटस फिट ऑफ द गुरु, मर्ज इन टू द लोटस फिट ऑफ द गुरु, मर्ज इन टू द लोटस फिट ऑफ द गुरु, मर्ज इन टू द लोटस फिट ऑफ द गुरु, डीपर एंड डीपर। एंड प्लीज डिसॉल्व योर सेल्फ नाउ इन टू द लोटस फिट ऑफ द गुरु, लोटस फिट ऑफ द गुरु, लोटस फिट ऑफ द गुरु। इन टोटल शून्य सुन समात साचा कर बारा, द गुरु सेज योर थ्रू होम इज शून्य समाधि, योर थ्रू होम इज द शून्य समाधि। बियॉन्ड ऑल द समाधि यू एंटर द शून्य समाधि। This is the black hole. This is the primal bindu. This is the cave of Brahma. Before the Big Bang, that bindu, that is the feet of the Guru. That is the lotus feet of the Guru. We call it the Charana Kamala. Having found your true home, nowhere to go now. In total peace, in gratitude, in ecstasy, all that is need to be done is done. All that need to be happen have happened. Journey is over. Just for a few seconds more. It's like you have found the path, the way. You know how to travel now. You can travel whenever you want. It's total satisfaction. Just for a few seconds more. Just be in that state of union. The lower and the higher self in union. The Shiva and the Shakti in union. the Ra and the Ma, the sun and the moon in union. Let not the single part of your body move. Everything has become stationary, still. This is a state of Sat Nam. Now start coming back to your breath. As you inhale and as you exhale, be aware. Bring the breath to your navel so that you can be centered. Now feeling the different sensations, all that is happening in the moment, the breath, the sound of the breath, whatever is happening in the moment, be aware. This will ground you back. And now coming back to yourself, who you are. Bringing awareness to the navel point. As you inhale, your stomach expands, and as you exhale, the stomach contracts. You are back, but in total peace. You are back, but you are at home. Let this experience be with you as you walk in the material world with each step that you take. Let this peace be with you with each step that you take, with your foot of karma and your foot of dharma, totally in peace. Inhale deep and hold your breath. Pull the navel in and press your upper palate with your tongue. Roll the eyeballs to the third eye and squeeze yourself. And hold, 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 and exhale. तन तन रामदास गुर जिन सिरिया तिने स्वारिया, पूरी होई करामात आप सिरजन हारे तारिया, सिखी अते संगती पार ब्रह्म कर नमस्कारिया, अटल अथाहो अतोल तू तेरा अंत न पारा वारिया, जिन्नी तू सेव्या पाओ कर से तुद पार उतारिया, लब लोभ काम क्रोध मोह मार गड्डे तुद सब परवारिया, तन सो तेरा थान है सच तेरा पैसकारिया, नानक तू लहना तू है गुर अमर तू विचारिया, गुर डिठा तमन सदारिया। सतनाम।